Japanese quail scrambled eggs or Bater Anda Burji, a very delicious and tasty and easy to make dish which can be made within 15 minutes at home. Today we are going to make Japanese quail egg scrambled eggs or Bater Anda Burji. The ingredients are 1 tomato cut into pieces, 25 grams of garlic cut into pieces, 25 grams of ginger cut into pieces, and 1 big onion cut into small pieces. Break 6 quail eggs and pour in the contents, the yolk and the contents, into the bowl. Mix the yolk with the white. Japanese quail eggs are a good source of HDL cholesterol and low in LDL cholesterol. HDL cholesterol is supposed to be the healthy cholesterol. Mix that with it. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the ginger, salt, thank you. cut this in the middle. Keep on sorting. Keep on sorting. half a spoon of fennel powder. Now, after 2 minutes of sauteing, the Japanese quail scrambled egg is ready, or Bater Anda Burji is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final Japanese quail scrambled eggs or Bater Anda Burji or Kada Mutta chikkiyathu. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.